What's going on, guys, and welcome back to the Ghouls Gaming and Tech channel. We are playing God of War Ragnarok Valhalla. This is the Valhalla DLC, and in this video I'm going to show you guys all of the outfits you can get from the chest to the wrist and the waist and all of their variants. Now, some of these you can get just by playing the game naturally and completing certain challenges. Some of them you can get by opening certain chests within the DLC, but within each option it will show you at the top on how to obtain that particular item. So if you guys get confused while I'm showing these outfits, just look at the top and it will show you the description of how to obtain that particular item. Now I'm going to keep the talking to a minimum, so hopefully you guys enjoy it. If you do enjoy it, make sure to smash that like button. That is the best way that I and YouTube knows you guys enjoy this kind of content. And also, if you're new to the channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button. It's definitely appreciated. Now, to get to this pillar on where to access the outfits, as soon as you get off your boat and you enter the black sand like docking beach area, just go up this little mount right here, this mantle, just go over that, and you can go to the right, but you should go to the left where you see the Valkyrie standing next to a pillar. Now, disclaimer as well, make sure you complete the first trial going through the DLC. This DLC is designed for a lot of trial and error, I guess, for lack of a better word. So you're going to have different chances to get through the DLC, but you have to complete that first one for this pillar to show up. So make sure to at least start the DLC and attempt to get through the progression of it. You're going to fail, just so you know. Sorry, it's a spoiler, and it will present certain options to you after you fail. But once you do that, this pillar will show up. It will be to your left. And also, so you guys know, you do not have to pay for these outfits. This is all free. You just have to play the game and explore. Enjoy. Thank you guys for tuning in again. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this content. Let me know what you think the best outfit variation is for you on this game, and hopefully you guys are enjoying the DLC like I am. And if you don't hear me say it in a different video, and if I forget, happy holidays, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.